Think about your life. Son of man, think of your life.
What does that mean?
And after which comes judgment. What a hunanana. Yes, a word on what is up. My kind of ministration and ceremony is different from every other person. Because I walk in line with my maker. I am not just here to entertain you, but I am here to tell you to change your ways. Or are you going to go on what you want to step on? Think about your life. Think about your life. Think about your life. Think about your life. What God on earth has shown me for her, I bear one another every roof for her. I bear one where one another bear one her. I said, "But we've been moving one another every roof just because you think you are the richest man or woman in your family." Do you think what's another that over her dead body. And she said she has handed over the case of her auntie to her queen mother. Not just the case of her auntie alone, but including her children. How long have you been with this your queen mother? He said 3 years. How come you know this your queen mother? She said it was during her dream. She had a encounter with your queen mother in the dream.
Oh,
Sofre na poi somar.